Emmy Satine, and she's the greatest thing I've ever seen. I can't believe that that's the person that I have to go in and sing the song for. And the song that we sing, I think, is the perfect example of what the show does. I say to her, see what happens is, basically, no, I say to her, I forget my lyrics. No, I'm kidding. It's Shut Up and Dance. And what I say to her is, basically, in the song Shut Up and Dance, I say, this woman is my destiny, right? You all know the song. And basically, you can hear the audience, and you can feel the audience, basically, when I sing this woman is my destiny, react to that. And they're reacting to, hopefully, that we're singing well, but also, they know that that's the song lyric, and then they know the story of Moulin Rouge, and they know that she is my destiny. See, that's really deep. And this actually perfectly encompasses how we use pop music to tell the story of Moulin Rouge. Here's that song. Theater. Yeah.